Thanks, Roger. A fire on the USM Gorham campus early this morning. Investigators say the fire started in a closet on the third floor of the Upton Hastings dorm. A sprinkler inside the closet quickly extinguished the fire, and while no one was injured, there is sufficient water damage. And officials say the fire was not an accident, leaving students to wonder why would anyone do this. News 8's Norm Karkos has more from Gorham.
The State Fire Marshal's office believes someone intentionally set a fire in this closet used primarily as a recycling closet sometime around 2:30. That forced the evacuation of some 200 students, many of whom just moved in this past weekend.
Freaked me out, ran out in the hallway, and water was gushing out of the closet, started going into my room. Couldn't really do anything about it, so we had to go outside on the grass.
Residents were then sent to the student center and were allowed to return to their dorm a couple of hours later. Some were still trying to dry out their personal belongings.
Oh, are you serious?
But the fact officials believe this was intentionally set has some students concerned.
Well, now I kind of want to get out of the dorm.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, if someone's trying to burn the place down, I don't know.
Officials at USM say a possible case of arson in a dorm at near capacity during the first week of school is very troublesome.
To say it's a little disturbing is an understatement. That's right, and we hope that the State Fire Marshal's Office and the USM Police can get to the bottom of that and find the person or persons responsible.
Classes begin here at the USM campus tomorrow, and for the students in this dorm, they can actually focus on those classes because, all things considered, they realize things could have been much worse. Here in Gorham, Norm Karkos, News 8.